County. It happened on Nicholson Street in Wilkes-Barre Township back in 2018. Cindy Ashton was stabbed to death in her apartment. Police later arrested her ex-boyfriend Anthony Shaw in New Jersey. Shaw was convicted during a trial this week and immediately sentenced to life in prison.